Hello, my name I cannot release. What I'm going to talk about right now is very quick, very evil. It goes by the name of Sheet Killer. He comes in instantaneously, leaves just the same. He doesn't care who he kills or who he hurts. What matters to him is death, because you're happy. So, my advice to you is don't be happy. Don't be happy.
Oh yeah, Stacy? Yeah, I'll pick you up at 8, alright?
Okay, bye.
Almost there. Go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, yeah, come on. Come on.
Wait a minute, man. Check this out, man. It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past this fish market. You know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped. He took a deep breath. He said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get on the
I tell you what, man. My man on the guitar. Hey, fool on the drum. Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes
I got, man.
First, I'm gonna start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Said Coke 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. And sell takes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, blind through Palmdale. Skating on Yankee
Stacy, going
so
out.
Roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabby will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Hell.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo.
Fucked so long I grew a fucking Afro. Then I fucked to the left,
left.
Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. I thought to myself.